New at 5, a national study led by local researchers tackles the dangers of a popular high school sport. The study led by Hasbro Children's Hospital found that high school field hockey players in states that do not require protective eyewear were 5 times more likely to suffer injuries. Researchers also found that wearing protective eyewear significantly reduces players' risk of head and facial injuries. The findings were published in the medical journal Pediatrics.